that is where the neighborhood can come out, the resident can come out and support.
Yeah. Hopefully, we'll be successful.
Thank you. Right. We will inform also our Adun Jamalia and our Pura chairman. Thank you very much. And Haji Ismail, Introvision manager, and he's going to team up with us as a resident of BU 11 Hati Raya to scrut out our area in terms of safety, health, and he just mentioned about the danger of dengue. So we need all the residents to help out to make sure our place is clean.
I think I propose the gotong royong is the best solution at the moment.
Yeah, so we need to choose a day that is where the neighborhood can come out, the residents can come out and support.
Yeah. Hopefully, we will be successful.
Thank you. Yeah. We will inform also our Adun Jamalia and our Pura chairman. Thank you very much.
Hopefully, we can see you on the another 4 weeks from now.
Okay. Just now, he mentioned to me that hopefully we can engage together to a one-month project. So by 4 weeks, we will see some big change in our area. Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you. See you then.
Okay. Bye. Okay. Padang sampai. Okay. Oh. Okay. 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 Oh, okay. Okay. From here. Oh, okay.
Sekarang ini kompetitor di masing.
Okay. Sini, sini sampai mana? Sini. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. Yes. Okay, coming up. Yes. See them down there, you know, there's a
all can walk.
Yes, you know I took a plastic bag there. Okay, go and see him now. Go and tell the owner of the house. Okay. If you have, we got evidence, we'll tell how much Tuan Haji Ismail for dropping by with your team. To spruce up BU 11 area, as you can see here, it has been neglected for quite some time, but through the help of NPJ in the last few weeks, it has become better now. We actually now have a plan.
Gotong Royong.
We have Gotong Royong, okay. So in 4 weeks' time, we will come in a Gotong Royong. We hope the valley, especially those around the corner houses here, the more the merrier, will come up with a Gotong Royong so that we can actually have greenery and free from dengue, especially in this place here. There's a lot of drain and mosquitoes, so we have to be very careful.
Okay.
BU11/1, are you saying?
This one we sweep at least once a week.
On the road only lah?
Yes.
But what about those like...
Aside a bit lah.
Okay. Right. You see the erosion, the soil now it becomes sand only. You know, because of the slope, so all the nutrients, all the fertile soil, all go
down. It's 4 times span.
4 times span.
Okay, alright.
Okay.
But anything if residents throw away here, so we do once a week.
Okay, just now we have reminded one house very nicely that it's not a throw their plant dumps or rubbish.
This area is not for the dumping area.
Okay, okay. You see, Roy Kang, you can see a lot of this individual being. Semua buang.
Yeah, that's true.
This is not that big area.
They smile.
Hey, that's a good hug, man. All right.
Hey,
that is because I stopped them. I saw one expatriate, big size on the
from other place, no?
From here. So I stopped them. Then they were very angry with me. They took a car, get up himself. Never even say anything.
Yes. Well, I'm not. I'm not from here.
It will take a little bit more time lah. Give me some time lah. I cannot go by heart, very rush lah.
3 weeks, great improvement. You go further down there, it's clean already. Just another 10% of leftovers. This area in the next 3 to 4 weeks will be further spruced up and make green, more green by MPPJ, and they will attempt to get a new patch of grass here through the help of Introvision, Tuan Haji Ismail. Okay.
Plans to spruce up this place, this whole group.
Okay, right.
Okay, thank you.